Hey! Spaceman here. And I'm getting super sidetracked in The Witcher. So I found some... Well, I was doing some shopping around. Found some blueprints for the, bear school gear, so... We're gonna, do some digging around that. And I'm probably not gonna make this jump, and I'm gonna die horribly, but screw it. Ah! Happening now. What is this? Where am I? How do we get in this stupid place? All right, hold on, I gotta try this again. All right, nope. I love falling off of things. It's my favorite. And then having to go all the way around to get back up to where I was. Oh. Alright. So yeah. Sorry. Why didn't I not think of that? There we go. I think. Nope. That didn't help me. Alright. Oh, whatever. Ha-ha! What's that thing? We can't get up here either. There we go. Oh shit. No. Dang it. No. Shit. Alright. Hold on. How do I even... way? I think it's this way. Oh, there was a path. Of course there was a path. Ah. Shite. Right. So yeah, anyway, I gotta explore this castle dealy to find my stuff. My magic blueprints. Made it. We're in the ruins. That some witcher hung out in or something. I don't know. We'll find out soon enough. Ah. Are you rolling downstairs, Geralt? Chill. This looks super inviting. Wraiths? Yeah. Alright, what do we got? What do I have here? Ballad of Torgir the Red. I don't want to read this. I'm not going to read this. It's illegible. Whatever. Dang it. What is this? Get out of here. What the fuck? God damn it. Alright, I guess there's some shit I'm missing down here. This giant lever. Oh, hi.
Ugly bastard.
Lightning. So glad I went into this place for a dried fish. Daystar! Curse you, Daystar. No, the Daystar's alright. What's that? Steel? Steel. Well, I don't know. What's going on? Alright. Yes. This way. Only wouldn't wave it down. Bloop. Ah. How was that? Weird noises. Hey, bro. You're just a dead guy hanging out in a cave. That's there's more than one of you. Yeah, try to defeat me with shitty camera angles. Nice try. There's not a way I can go. Jeez. There we go. Oh shit. Armor, boots, gauntlets, trousers. That's the most of the shebang. Sweet. Well, I can get the armor now, at least. That's cool. I think I'm gonna go do that. I'm gonna find me a smith and fight this. I'm over here, you dingleberry.
Come on.
Go make me some armor, though. Go. Ah! What is this? The pit of death? I don't think I want to go in there. It definitely looks like a pit of death. Or despair. Or death and despair. I'm gonna have to fight stuff in there later, aren't I? Probably. Just quit bumping into me, you weirdo.
What do you see, Travis?
Alright. This guy, how good are you? Can you make me a thingy?
Hear that noise? That's Freyr. Grinding her teeth. Means war's a brewing. Time to sharpen our swords.
With Bran dead, who will lead you?
Don't need a king to stick it to the black ones. No reason to wait.
Farewell.
Farewell. Alright, I need that armor smith.
Witcher! Hoi! Hoi, Witcher!
Hoi, Witcher! Hoi, Fisher! Oh, that guy. Thank you.
What is it?
I got a job for you. There's no point standing here in the rain. All right, let's go to mine. We'll talk there.
Sweet. So what's the matter?
You see that knoll beyond the village? Weren't a thing there for centuries. Till one day we awoke, bam! There were a tower atop it. Then all of a sudden lightning started pounding down. As if the Noggle Fir itself was sailing in. Hasn't stopped to this day.
Some kind Something's of wizard gotta shenanigans. Be done.
About the storm. With waves like that, we can't fish nor sail out to raid.
You tried getting inside the tower?
Have we tried? Very same morn the tower appeared. We went right off. Whole village or nearabouts. Folk wanted to welcome its owner if he came in peace. Drive him off if he came with ill intent. We knocked and banged, but no one answered. So we opened the door, and that's when our knees turned to jelly.
Why?
Because beyond that door was something like a sheet of water, but standing upright. Never seen such a thing in my life. Druid said it were magic. Gathered five brave lads, and they all marched in. No sign of him since.
Fine. I'll look
Fine,
into the
I'll
tower.
I'll take your side quest.
Once you're in, cast your eye around for the folk from our village. Our druid and five good lads. Oh, it'd be a bitter shame to lose them.
You have my word.
Hemdel, guide you.
Hemdel. So we're gonna do with that. I want to get my armor though. I guess. So we're gonna check out this dude, I guess. Yeah. Bear armor. Okay, guess I gotta meditate then, or whatever.
So you're back. Was right, wasn't I?
Craft something for me, will you?
Alright, Earth sign, right? Where's that? Oh, sweet. They're at my level. Fantastic. Dang it. Oh, that's a lot of silver. Okay.
So long.
Alright. So I just need the boots. Okay. Oh, that's pretty fucking sweet. Ready for war. So just need the boots. Hey, craft me the boots.
You're back. Was right, wasn't I?
Craft something for me, will you?
All right. I think we got everything. Outstanding.
So long.
Ready to go fight some bears, I guess. That's pretty sweet. Alright, I gotta upgrade them shits, though. So what do we got? Sweet. All right. Snap it down. Let's go do some adventuring. All right. I'm gonna get the weapons too, so. Yeah, I'm gonna hold off on that. So now I just need to get the weapons. Now what do we have here? Siren's Cave. Yep, we're gonna do that one. Alright, so I think after I do this shit, get my fancy bear gear, I will go back to the actual story. Help out that dude and his daughter and son. Probably his daughter first, because, you know, ladies.
Uncle said folk on the continent got heads like cats.
We have to take a boat over there.
A cork! Something so as I can see when a fish takes the hook.
My horse. Hi, horsey. Let's do it. Alright. Shit, what are stairs? No. That's what messy. shit. You know me and my distractions. Oh, they're shooting at me.
Shut up and fight.
That kill animated a little strangely. Oh, well, there's all that hardened leather I needed. Can I get up here? I don't think I can get up here. Oh man!
Pathetic.
Hit him so hard he fell through the stairs. Oh jeez. That's so ridiculous. Look, it's like his bow's still sticking out. That's a problem, man. Can't walk upstairs. I can't get his loot. Whatever. I got the loot that mattered. Man, does he even get the fast travel point? Neat.
Stinks of carrion. Necrophages.
Drown us. You know what I need? I need that fancy see in the dark vision.
Siren tracks. A very big siren.
A I see you fools. I got my wizard eyes going. Let's fight, bro. Well, I'm gonna fight the thing in this cave. I mean, there's clearly a big thing in this cave.
Strange scale color. Not your everyday siren. Scene, the mad and dangerous Lady of the Depths. Clearly used to be worshipped here. Same scales as on the altar. Melusine cult didn't appear out of nowhere. Echidna's been living here a while. Went into hibernation some time ago, but it's awake now. And it's hungry.
I need my wizard vision back. Hey, bros.
What now, you piece of filth?
Thank you. I guess we're gonna fight this big ass siren or whatever. Should be fun. Ah, my eyeballs. Oh, it's about to wear off. So let me just wait on that. There it goes. Alright, I can see.
Dropped from on high. Wonder who this is.
Hey. Shit away. Sweet. Cool. Finished that contract and did the other thing. So that's pretty cool. So I got the crossbow. I still need to get the swords. So I think I'm gonna start on that. Where is that guy? How far do I have to go? Oh, he's right over there. So I can just go hit that up. Whoa, that's not good. My graphics are getting a little fucky. Alright, let's go get paid. I'll leave the boring stuff out, I guess. So that's it for this episode. See you next time. Spaceman out.